If you connect with the gods in Gopura, you will recharge the Ishwara Shakti to master electromagnetic force. That is why in front of Gopura you have to look up and meditate on each deity. If you connect with the gods on the Vimana, you will manifest Ishwara Shakti to master gravitational force. If you connect with Garbha Graha, you will master the Ishwara Shakti to master weak nuclear force. If you connect with Moola Devata, you will master the powers to master strong nuclear force. Temples are such spiritual power centers. As long as temples are running properly, Tamil Nadu cannot be destroyed. It is extraordinary. Such large number of spiritual power stations, Ishwara Shaktitva, Ishwara Shakti centers, oh God. Why do you think even though so many Tamilians have turned atheists against Hinduism, I chose Tamil Nadu to take birth? It is because of the Kshetra Mahimai. Power of the Kshetra. Anywhere else, 1 million devotees, what energy they can create. In Tamil Nadu, just one devotee can create, because the transformers are so many multi manifesting transformers. So one guy chanting Namashivaya is enough, will send zoom into the cosmos, the strong nuclear force, Ishwara Shakti. Just that science need to be revived, that's all. As on now, temples are underused. Like iPhone is being used only like a Nokia. iPhone is being used just for calling and talking, like a Nokia button phone. It's underused qualitatively. Understand? I am not saying temples are underused quantitatively. Large number of people are visiting, no doubt about that. Temples are underused qualitatively. Right? Context need to be told, and qualitatively it need to be used.